Well, hello, welcome back. My name is Tokyo Blue and you've come to Game Station Tokyo. Today, Brandon and I are doing the second half of the General Assembly. We'll be picking up off in this conference room, I believe. There's an echo playing, and we're finding out who the other baddies are. I guess this is where everything starts to fall apart for Colonel Bliss. If you like what you're seeing, please subscribe. You can also show some likes and leave some comments. So, without further ado, General Assembly Part 2.
No, we still don't have to look at these in,
Oh, I thought this guy was main cut missions. In half.
Bliss, the LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel on site and muddy up their tactical read. We'll rendezvous later.
Sir!
Sir?
Who's this guy? Aaron Keener. Vitaly Tyrnenko, the virologist. And we got the division agent. Who are these guys? Raptor.
Yeah, the Tyrnenko guy is like the scientist or whatever.
Domino. Alright. Let's get going.
You said Raptor, didn't we like run into some guy called Raptor before?
I think so. We gotta restock. Where is it?
Oh, we do.
Where's it showing it?
Is it maybe there? It's through the door.
Maybe it's up a
Active
floor.
Active echo beacon detected.
Oh, maybe it's through the doors.
You better hear this.
Yeah,
Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him, patching you through. Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive.
I hear voices.
Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Oh, here they are.
Right. I'm coming up. Got him. The General Assembly Chamber. Go.
Oh, there's the Raptor guy.
Whoa. Whoa!
No, we were just
God darn turret! He stuck a turret over here. Look out! You gotta get back. Get back.
Oh,
fall back.
You're right. Right.
Grenade! Grenade!
Oh, seeker mine.
I'm face planted. They're coming in. Fall back. Fall back. Just fall back. Don't worry about me. Oh no!
No. You're about to be off.
All right.
I'm going through the door.
God darn these guys.
Getting low. Need a reload.
I'll wrap you guys downstairs.
Flanking them.
Turret.
Morning.
There we go.
Hostiles inbound
on your position.
We got other people coming in. Here they come.
Where are they? Oh, they're going from downstairs.
Need more? No.
I don't see anyone.
Get any towers that you can.
The sniper rifle's really helping me out right now.
That's good. It's always good to have a weapon you can trust.
Wait a minute. Oh man, I'm always. Nope. I'd like to go back to that restock, but okay.
Are you low?
No, it's just, you know, it always gives me a warm feeling when I'm fully loaded.
Sir, we've got eyes on a helo over the main building.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck, we missed. Agent, we whipped on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage.
A search down out there, so it's better. Falling out down.
Hold on, can I check that for a second?
Check what?
That weapon I just got.
Go ahead, yeah.
Oh, it's a shotgun. Alright, here we go.
Oh, I got some weapons, something cash or something.
Yeah, field proficiency cash. And maybe there's some weapons in there. Just in case if I have to switch off to it.
Yeah.
Alright, that'll do. Alright. Yeah, lootable.
Yeah, alright, I'll pass.
I got an energy bar. You sure? Restock any? Restock. Did you restock?
Oh, wait. Let me come down. Walked right by it.
Alright.
Oh. There they all are.
Whenever you're ready. You're charging.
Right, I guess dead. Yep. They're gonna die though.
And he's plopped down the medical station. Where is it? Oh, I see.
It's like right in the middle of the park.
Yeah.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
You're gone. Got another charger.
There's a grenade guy out there. Oh, that guy right here.
Darn it, I'm down. I'm coming to you.
Come to you.
Thanks. You gotta get that medical station over there. See it?
Yeah, I do see it. Alright,
what do you call it?
Shoot it. Take it
out.
Right? Yeah, there you go.
Going through my med kit like there's no tomorrow though.
Yeah, hopefully we can get some more.
Alright, we got some guys up top. You see them?
Yeah, two of them yellow health bars. Yeah, and they're both snipers.
We're a green laser. Whoa. Oh, seeker mine.
That green laser like blinds you if they use it on you. That's kind of crazy. I wish we could get that. What the hell, man?
No, you can. You get a little laser thing. You're dumping mines down lasers. There.
They have green ones, it's kinda cool.
Torts aren't doing anything.
the turrets can't really get up there. We're gonna just have to pick away at them. Oh, I got shot.
I got one.
Okay, we still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
I'm gonna hit that restock. In,
Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point. Better do that.
Look out for those little red things on the ground.
Yeah, I know. There's still a mine down here. Watch out. There's still a few of them.
Shoot them.
There's like two. We gotta activate this thing once you come down here.
Yeah.
Are you down here? Oh, yeah.
Incoming hostiles.
Great.
I'm behind. Ugh. Hey, come over here. You can get high ground.
Oh, there's a grenade. Oh, what the heck? You can't get down right here. Apparently not. I'm down.
I see you down there.
How do you get up there?
Through the side. Go to the side.
Oh, come up. Come on, crawl.
Coming down. There's a restock. Sorry.
That's alright.
We're... It's the stairs. Here we go. Oh, you made it!
Yeah, I tried to get up here just so you won't have to come all the way down.
We got another guy coming.
There is. And there's a medkit over here if you wanted.
How many people else?
Here, I'm coming to you. Looks like we have...
Just that one guy?
Yeah. Looks like we have that one person. Yelling all the way, bro.
Where are you?
Right here.
Where are they? Oh, alright, I see.
One person's left. One sniper.
Let me get my turret up. Ooh, that gave her a headache.
There's a lot of interesting data here. Looks like the LMB has
got my turret.
Something weird here. I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
Okay, so.
Yeah, over here, there's a
There's a restock over here, too. Why don't you come over here?
Link up with our people in the courtyard, we'll see where we go from there.
That helps. Where are we going?
Where's the diamond?
Back downstairs.
I got a gold tower over here.
Alright. Where are the stairs to get back down?
It's to the sides. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
What was it there? Alright, there you go.
There were like a bunch of Christmas trees and stuff in there, I don't know.
Yes, it's exciting, thrilling. It's keeping me on the edge of my seat. Hey, I restocked.
Oh,
GTF, you scared me.
We secured HQ. It's a damn shame about Bliss. Last eyes we had on his bird, he was going half-assed and full blast heading due south. Probably gonna go to ground. Sir! Well, I'll be
gone. Oh, look at that.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer.
Look at what?
Lieutenant Colonel Charles.
There's a helicopter out there.
And I tell you, we will not fall this day!
Oh, great.
We are soldiers! We have survived the virus and brought order to the streets. And we are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight.
This is,
Regroup!
And we don't have to
defeat Colonel Bliss.
We're taking this place back, and we will fight.
If we have to find a helicopter, I'm gonna be like, what the hell?
We have to shoot it.
Oh my god, we have
that
to do
it. That helo took out the mass storage turret. But if you can get these, you'll be able to realign the menu. Put some heat on this bastard. Knock that arrogant
we have to shoot
out of
the
sky.
I'd look out for,
Agent,
like other people.
Reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp.
There's a helicopter.
Get rid of both of you.
Jesus!
Kind of already, taking his health down a little.
How come he's shooting at me? Where is he?
Is it reset over where I am, by the way?
Where is he?
He's way out there.
Is he above me?
The helicopter's like... No.
It would be
like
pretty damn
out.
Helpful if you get those turrets and put them over the hard
drive. Did you hit him with something?
I'm hitting him with my machine gun.
Oh, I thought you were hitting him with like grenades or something.
No, before I...
Hey,
missiles.
Oh boy. Drop it.
Watch your back down there.
Reinforcement, ground reinforcements.
Warning, hostiles inbound on your position.
This is gonna be interesting.
Out, you got some red dots coming up on you.
Reload. You guys are trying to work your way around me, which is freaking annoying.
We got pop.
Reload.
I know I'm stuck. Oh man, I'm stuck! No way! You gotta get over here! Oh man, I'm free!
Are you down?
No, I'm good.
Where is he?
Hostiles inbound on your position.
All right, we got people coming
everybody
in.
Good. Really? Oh, it's too wacky. Come on.
just above me. His health bar is going down.
Where am I gonna shoot? Oh, this guy. Really? I can't see.
Stay on him, Agent.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm
Where are you?
Under this banister thing. This like big metal thing.
Alright, I'm gonna try and get to it. Whoa! Stuck again! God darn it!
What are you stuck at?
These little lampposts, which normally you'd be able to fit through. I gotta take. Let me take care of these guys.
Alright. I plot. So I can't get through and go on this way.
Whoa.
Is that the helicopter shooting at you?
Yeah. God, I'm like pinned down. Where is the helicopter? Alright, coming.
I'm spectating you, I'm just seeing you run.
Here we go. Good, I can hit this restock too.
Yeah, I'm trying to like get a little bit of cover at least. We won't be
right out in the open. Put that asshole in the ground!
Nice.
I think we're almost there. You got a machine gun? Riddle him.
Yeah, here we go. Almost down.
Oh, you got him.
He's so close.
Whoa. Did it?
Oh, he's almost down. I didn't get him on the way. I almost got him.
Let's say defeat Colonel Bliss.
So close, come on. You're so close to dying. Go down, you bastard.
How come you're not going down?
We're gonna let all that out left. Oh, he's got stuck a little out.
Am I even hitting him?
Go down.
He almost got him.
There it goes. We got him.
You did it.
Alright.
How about that, Agent? You just killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's going to be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Game. Still going to be squads of them out there,
so
but
there was
without
another
the big
one.
Man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
There's some towers over there.
Secure the quarantine center.
Agent, we got a call from the commander of the secure quarantine center over in the Tenderloin. It's where the JTF screens civilians for access to Camp Hudson and to work with the relief effort. We got 80 people housed there. He needs some help. When you get a chance.
And there you have it, folks, the end of General Assembly Part 2. Brendan did a great job there at the end. I'm not sure. Was I actually scoring points toward the end there? It looks like I was firing, but nothing was actually hitting that helicopter. In any case, now we can move on to Underground. I believe there's one more mission, though, or side mission. It's called the Unknown Signal. And then we should have underground available to us. So please come on back. Watch Brandon and I take on those baddies underground. Wonder if they're suffering from vitamin D deficiency. Leave a comment if you know what that means. Until next time, my name is Tokyo Blue, and you've come to Game Station Tokyo. Guys, please do come on back. Sayonara.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.